Hello, my Bitcoin Lifestyles Club family and cryptocurrency trading enthusiast friends. Caleb Wright here, and in today's video, I will provide you with a step-by-step guide on how to use the CoinSwitch DEX, which is a unique type of decentralized cryptocurrency exchange service. Learning how to use the CoinSwitch DEX is going to be crucial for so many of you crypto traders watching this, especially those of you who reside in states in the US which don't have adequate access to quality, highly liquid cryptocurrency exchanges like Bittrex or Binance.us, for example. Off the top of my mind, this would at least include New York, Vermont, and Hawaii, as well as some other states. CoinSwitch DEX will help you get around all that nonsense, and you will no longer be restricted from trading your favorite cryptocurrencies whenever you need to. It's a super simple three-step process to make your trades via CoinSwitch. So simple that I strongly believe that anyone, including your grandma, can make crypto trades using this site. But you're allowed to wait until the end of this video to decide if you agree with me on that. But it is actually easier than using centralized exchanges with all their bells, whistles, and complicated interfaces. They are truly not grandma friendly. According to the graphic here, you literally compare the rates you can get across the exchanges that interface with CoinSwitch DEX. It's kind of like an Expedia service for crypto trading. Then you can initiate and track the trade or the conversion process as it moves forward until the crypto gets deposited into your receiving wallet upon success of the trade execution. And CoinSwitch is already recognized as a quality and trusted DEX service by many of the crypto industry's trusted media outlets, like Cointelegraph and CCN, for example. Cointelegraph is quoted here as saying, "CoinSwitch is essentially an exchange marketplace through which users can access the crypto markets. This model removes the need for multiple accounts across various exchanges or even one account for one exchange. CoinSwitch DEX provides exchange access to 300 plus altcoins, and you are not limited to trading against just base pairs like Bitcoin or Ethereum. You could trade Litecoin for NEO, for example." And of course, you can just keep things simple and trade your altcoins for Bitcoin or other majors. And of course, you can also use this site to make long entries on altcoins with your Bitcoin or other major capitalized cryptocurrencies like Ethereum. The CoinSwitch DEX is a system that aggregates all the top trusted and most highly liquid cryptocurrency exchanges that are out there, which include centralized and decentralized exchanges. Notice a few of them listed at the bottom of the screen here. In essence, this is a different approach from your typical decentralized exchange that struggles to have sufficient liquidity. As pure decentralized exchanges are still a phenomenon in crypto trading that are gaining higher liquidity and normality in usage. So when you set your proposed trade on this screen and then click the green View All Offers button, it will scour all the exchanges and provide you with a selection of exchange rates that you could then select from to fulfill your trade. Before I move forward with demonstrating how to execute a trade using the CoinSwitch DEX, I'm just going to make you aware of a couple options in regard to how you can use this site. You can make trades on CoinSwitch without creating an account and logging in, if you desire to stay anonymous. You may also want to access it with a VPN if your privacy is of stronger concern than the average person. CoinSwitch does not seem to limit the amount or size of the trades you can make when using it anonymously. However, some of the exchanges used by CoinSwitch will have a maximum limit in place, and not all exchanges allow anonymous trading. But if you want to have access to a greater amount of coins and cryptocurrency exchanges, you will want to register an account. And of course, when you are ready to do that, you can find my link right under this video that will help you get started. And yes, CoinSwitch has an excellent referral program that you can take advantage of, so I appreciate you using my link. Thank you in advance. So next, I'm going to go ahead and log into my account real quick just to show you some of the benefits. Now that I'm logged in, I'll click Account up here in the navigation and go to my profile screen. This will initially take us to our affiliate dashboard, which will display the stats of any referrals and earnings you have made. The account verification you see below is only necessary for making withdrawals of Bitcoin commissions. And again, as you can see under the FAQ section on the right side of the page, they clarify the question, do I need to verify basic verification before creating an order? No, you don't need an account to create a transaction on CoinSwitch. There are many exchanges on CoinSwitch which support anonymous trade. But by creating an account, you get a wide variety of coins and exchanges which are not available otherwise. So using CoinSwitch DEX within an account will not only give you access to more coins and exchanges, but it will also keep a record of your transactions, which will make it much easier for you to keep track of things for tax reporting purposes later on. You can access your trade history by clicking Order History in the additional navigation that is on this page. And as you can see, it is displaying the couple of transactions I have already made in testing out the functionality of this decentralized exchange service. It will show all the key info, including the amounts, what exchange it happened on, and if you click View Order, you can get further details like the transaction ID of the trade. Now I'm going to click back to the main exchange homepage so I can show you the process of making a trade on CoinSwitch DEX. For the purpose of this CoinSwitch DEX tutorial video, let's see what kind of quotes we can get if we were to trade some Tron for Bitcoin. I'm just going to enter 55,000 Tron in the field on the left, and then I already have Bitcoin selected on the right, and it took just a moment to calculate, and it looks like I can get 0.1018 Bitcoin for 55,000 Tron. So now we'll just click the green View All Offers button to see the available rates offered by the exchanges that support this trade. On the next screen here, you can browse and compare the available rates for your desired trade. It usually puts a recommended offer at the top of the list. Now you can pick the trade offer that will get you the best rate, or you can roll with an exchange that you prefer more, whatever fits your preference or agenda at the time. I'll just scroll down the list so you can see the rates and what exchanges are good for this trade. Of course, Binance and HitBTC are your centralized exchanges. Change Now seems to be another DEX service that CoinSwitch is connected to. Scrolling further down shows all the exchanges that don't support the trade because they don't list Tron. The rate at the top is CoinSwitch Pro, which must be their in-house exchange option as it seems to have some special benefits as well, like being 30% faster in completing the trade and providing a fixed rate. With any of the other exchange options, the rate can fluctuate a little bit, as you can see noted in the small green text right here, for example, where it says, this is the current rate, final amount you receive may vary due to rate fluctuations. So the amount that you get when you use HitBTC through this option might be a little bit different than what you see right here. So to me, it makes sense to go with the rate that provides the highest amount of Bitcoin. Since all the trading fees are inclusive of the rate given by CoinSwitch, it makes for an easy choice. So in this instance, I'm going to test out the CoinSwitch Pro exchange option, since it seems to be offering the best rate and fastest trade completion speed. Notice that next to the big orange button that we use to move forward with the exchange, that it says, login is not required to use this trading option. This means that even though I'm logged into my account right now to make this trade, that I could log out and do it anonymously if I wanted to. I prefer to have a record of my trades and I have nothing to hide, so I'm going to prefer to make the trade within my account for the purpose of this video and in general. That's just my personal preference. Once we click the orange button, it will take us to the CoinSwitch Pro trading screen where you can verify the details of the trade. Just check that the amounts are correct before you move forward with it. Okay, so there's 55,000 Tron for 0.1021 Bitcoin. Looks correct to me. Once you have verified all the details of the trade, you should enter your Bitcoin receiving address into the field where it says Enter Bitcoin Address you see right here. This is where you will receive the Bitcoin as a result of the trade. Of course, if you were trading for a different coin other than Bitcoin, you would be required to put a receiving address for that specific type of coin here instead. I'm trading for Bitcoin in this example. And on the left side of the screen, you would put the refund address for whatever coin that you would be trading for Bitcoin. In this case, Tron. I'm just going to have to go get a receiving address from my Tron wallet in case this transaction can't go through and they have to refund me the 55,000 Tron. Now I'm just going to take a moment to get my receiving addresses and paste them in. Now that I've entered my Tron refund address in the field on the left and my Bitcoin receiving address in the field on the right, we're just going to make sure we have this little box checked right here next to the terms and policies. And then we'll just go ahead and click the purple exchange button to start the exchange process. A pop-up window will appear with the receiving address that you need to send your coins to complete the trade. It will provide the address in a QR code if you want to send your coins from a mobile wallet, or you can just copy the address right below the QR code. In this instance, I'm just going to open up my mobile Tron wallet and scan the QR code to make payment for this trade. Give me just a moment to complete that process. Okay, now that I've sent in my payment for 55,000 Tron, we just have to wait a moment for the deposit success message to appear. And your payment has been detected. And once it has been detected, you will see your trade status display at the bottom of the screen, and it should first say awaiting confirmation, and then it will say exchanging. And if you're using CoinSwitch DEX with an account, you should also have an email by now with the details of your newly created order. So now you can click the track button to the right here to go to a page that will have more details about the ongoing process of your requested trade. It will provide your order ID, the addresses involved with the transaction, and a link to check out the transaction in the Blockchain Explorer. And you'll see right now it's in the middle of exchanging. And of course, once it finishes exchanging, it will then move on to the sending phase of the exchange where the Bitcoin or whatever coin you were trading for gets sent to your wallet. Exchanges can take anywhere from 20 to 30 minutes to complete and for you to receive payment to your crypto wallet. And this is going to vary according to the speed of the cryptocurrencies involved in the trade. Tron is one of the fastest cryptocurrencies out there, so all the initial parts of the trade via CoinSwitch DEX are going to be really fast, and then the longer part of this particular trade will simply be just getting the Bitcoin into my wallet, since it takes a longer time to send and receive Bitcoin compared to other cryptocurrencies. So now that the transaction is in the sending phase, all we have to do is sit back and wait for the Bitcoin to be deposited to our wallets. Once the transaction is complete, it will then display status completed, and you should have the crypto in your wallet as a result of the trade. I would also like to mention that the screen here is going to look a little bit different if you choose one of the non-CoinSwitch Pro rate options from the beginning steps of this guide. But it's basically going to be the same information, idea, and process. Just having checked my phone, I can see a notification that the Bitcoin was successfully deposited to my wallet, so we have transaction success. I'll just log into my blockchain wallet real quick to show you. And as you can see, here's the latest amount of Bitcoin that just came into my wallet in the amount of 0.10212449 Bitcoin. Currently $673 worth. Same as we can see displaying over here on CoinSwitch, 0.1021 Bitcoin. Now that you can truly see how easy it is to make trades on CoinSwitch DEX, I know you will finally agree with my earlier statement that anyone, including your grandma, can trade cryptocurrencies using CoinSwitch DEX. One last thing we should go over, however, are the details about trading fees using the CoinSwitch DEX, which in my opinion are still quite low for providing the convenience of service that they do, but they are what they are, so let's take a look. I will click the link back to the old site that is at the bottom left of the page here. Then at the top of the homepage here, we will go to Support, and then click FAQ. Under About CoinSwitch, we will click What is our transaction fees? CoinSwitch charges a fee of 0% to 0.49% depending on the exchange you select for your transaction. The conversion rate you see is inclusive of the fees. Note, this fee does not include any amount charged by the exchange itself and the network fee. So this is basically saying that the rate you see displayed when you get the rate quotes is already including the fee, But this fee percentage is also not including the network fee and a potential exchange fee. But that is apparently all accounted for in the rates given when you enter in your desired trade and get the quotes from CoinSwitch. So you can expect to receive the amount of cryptocurrency that is quoted in the rate that you select after all fees. So I hope you loved this training on the incredibly convenient CoinSwitch DEX, Decentralized Cryptocurrency Exchange. I know that many of you US traders from various states that don't have access to quality cryptocurrency trading exchanges are really going to need and love this site. There will be no reason for you to miss out on your trading opportunities due to your state's regulations keeping you out of exchanges like Bittrex or Binance.us. CoinSwitch DEX is here to save the day for you. CoinSwitch DEX also seems to offer some options to buy crypto with credit and debit card that can be explored if you click the Buy Crypto link in the navigation at the top of the screen. And that pretty much concludes my walkthrough of the CoinSwitch platform, and at this point, you should be ready to make your first trade with confidence. Just use the link right under this video in the description information to register your CoinSwitch DEX account so nothing can hold you back from trading your favorite cryptocurrencies at the best exchanges when the best trading opportunities arise. Caleb Wright here from Bitcoin Lifestyles Club, and I hope you got massive value out of this video where I showed you how to use the CoinSwitch DEX to trade cryptocurrencies. And I would also like to mention that besides this DEX, within my Bitcoin Lifestyles Club education platform and mastermind group, we have recently identified a quality, highly liquid, professional-grade cryptocurrency exchange out of Europe that has all the bells and whistles you will be looking for as a professional trader like you would normally have on Binance or Bittrex. And it not only has all of the coins that are worth trading, but they are also accepting US registrants. To learn about this exchange and gain access to video training showing you how to use it and any of the other options we are using or ever come up with, you should seriously consider gaining access to my crypto education platform and mastermind group. If you are ready to dive headfirst and immerse yourself in the world of cryptocurrency trading, investing, and mining, and set yourself up for the best results possible, it's all about taking your education as a trader seriously. You owe it to yourself to take a serious look at my cryptocurrency trading, investing, and mining mastery course, and my 24/7 running mastermind chat group on Slack. It's all about your education and empowering yourself with the tools for success in any area you seek to excel and produce exceptional results. Next thing you know, you could be writing your very own success story with the help of the education and mastermind opportunity we have available for you here at Bitcoin Lifestyles Club. You can get more info about the education and my mastermind group at my website, www.bitcoinlifestyles.club. You can click the link right below this video for more information, and to get started, feel free to contact me if you have any questions. I'm here to help. Caleb Wright, signing off. I look forward to catch you soon with even more value. May you grow in Bitcoin prosperity. Until next time.